Welcome back to NGTV Play, Super Smash Bros. 4, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host, Mats. Should I play Robin more, or?
Up to you.
I think I'll continue to play as him.
God.
Still spiky on his back part, too. On his neck thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I saw that. So I picked it, dude.
It looks so funny holding that sword.
Yeah, he just like lets it float.
Oh, nice.
Did it just grab you from behind me?
Yeah. I thought I could, like, block it for some reason.
Mewtwo's so mad.
By the way, that's not the spike I was talking about. Although that spike is really cool. The one that where he looks all fucked up and gray, His like back, like neck thing is all spiky.
I'll switch to that one after this. So angry. This is the maddest I've ever seen Mewtwo. Like, get this fucking spike out of my fucking thing! Alright. Now we're going Emotep. Mewtwo. Emo-to-poo. I don't know. Dude, this Mewtwo is like crazy.
Oh, fuck.
Hmm. fucking... Just fucking freezing my thingy.
Oh, it like was still out. That's weird.
Yeah, that was really weird. Dude, this Mewtwo is sick as fuck.
Yeah, he's pretty cool.
He doesn't give a fuck about nobody. He's so evil.
I wonder what they based him off of.
Fossil?
Pure evil. Fossil Mewtwo. Like, it's like Aerodactyl.
Oh, you know what? It kind of does look like Aerodactyl.
Except he doesn't have any purple on him. But
that's
he's usually
true.
Purple.
Yeah. So many good points made in so little time. How did I...
Oh, I meant to like...
I saw it happen.
I'm psychic, and I saw that happening.
Yeah, I lost the game as soon as you killed my
shadow
shot.
What is that even called? The little one? I don't know.
Thunder. He just says, thunder. Yeah, I deserve that. I deserve that as well.
Oh, I like let you get above me so I could try to get a an up air.
But. Yeah. How did that?
To held it.
Yeah. This fucking song, dude.
Oh, that was a bad move on my part. Really, like, even.
Yeah. Actually, this matchup is pretty even. At least in my experience, because you can kill Mewtwo so early because mm-hmm. he's so light.
And Mewtwo can shut down a lot of Robin's shit.
That was a sick combo I did all across the stage, though. Ended with the boom, 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 boom. Did you fucking just wave bounce that?
I didn't mean to. I was just trying to like do some microspace in the air. Oh, fuck! I tried to be cheeky. You know what I was trying to do?
No.
Trying to upbeat you.
Shit. Oh, if that kills me because I'm an idiot. You can't get me up here, Robin. Oh, shit. That is my tree fort. Oh. Oh, no. I can't believe I let that happen. Guten Tag.
Guten Tag.
Oh. I don't know why Germans... They're always like... Gay. I don't know.
I think a lot of German bad guys Ooh. Sound like that.
I like how... Now we just have like a... Like a strict beginning. All right, let's charge our shit. And then... We'll run at each other and try to grab, but then we'll air dodge and be fine. Or spot dodge.
Yeah. I was like stuck in my dash.
It was like a weird edge guard that you.
I meant to do a back air, but I did my nair instead. Oh, nice.
I really feel like he should have something like that. Robin? I mean, it makes sense. Well, I guess we don't know if it makes sense because we didn't play the fucking games. But just like in... It seems like... He would have a...
A reversal?
Yeah. Well, especially a magic wand or something like that.
Oh, damn. The fuck? You're like a little bubble. Nobody knows what you're saying, Mewtwo. Nobody can hear what you're saying.
Speak English, motherfucker. English, do you speak it?
Sorry.
I know you're upset about losing, okay? But you don't have to...
I didn't mean to rock your boat, dude. Damn, I waited way too long.
Yeah, you definitely want to DI out those throws, though. It's very difficult for me to get a follow-up. Oh, looks like someone's all out of magic. Don't worry, he'll come back in a second.
Damn.
I thought I'd try that since I haven't done it yet. One more.
Sure.
Oh, I see we are not doing the gentleman start anymore. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I tried to grab it twice.
You just fast fell past the fucking ledge. All right, Mewtwo, calm down.
Who programmed this game?
Who programmed this game? All right, guys. Well, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.